help me, mommy? I really hope he doesn't follow me. Okay, he's not following me. Oh god, I can still hear him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, let's go.
Check your gear, trust your training. One of the first things you learn. But the second they fail, you fall back on what you know best. For me, it's the list. This time, it wrote itself. Keep breathing, find others, and get the hell out.
I don't trust this thing at all. Okay, I think that helps. What the hell? 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 Come on. Okay. Bad idea. Let's try this again. I don't know what to do. My armpits are sweaty right now. Wait, no more flares? Oh God. Okay, I think I just reached another checkpoint. Okay, we're good. Okay, I think I reached another checkpoint. We're good. I'm so paranoid, guys.
It's all bearing down on so many levels, it's gotta be managed. You can't shake the pressure. Just make your peace with it. Don't let it take the wheel.
Oh God. That startled me. Thank you. Oh no. In case you guys haven't figured it out yet, this is my first time playing this game. Why the sound effects? Oh my jeez.
There's protocol for everything. Has to be. Second guessing puts lives at risk. So it's best to stick to procedure, step by step. So with an all hands call, you head straight for Compass One. Try and reach surface from comms.
Oh my god, I should have pressed V, not the mouse button. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Let's try the simulator. Oh my god, this is a whole different game right now. Whoa, he's taking it.
There's protocol for everything. Has to be. Second guessing puts lives at risk. So it's best to stick to procedure, step by step. So with an all hands call, you head straight for Compass One. Try and reach surface from comms.
Thank you. okay, I think. I think I go this way? Or no? Should probably go that way. I feel so scared of this.
From the outside, the structure seemed intact. So I figured whoever's inside might... Well, maybe it's okay. We ran all kinds of drills. You believe you know what to expect? Once I got inside, where it's familiar and you should feel safe. Even though I had to, those first few steps weren't easy.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh my god! 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 What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. This is super frightening, guys. Is this thing dead? Yo. Let me just see. Okay, I think it's dead. Is that a leg? Yeah, it's dead. I am so... What the hell? Oh God. What is happening? What is happening? Do I need anything from here? Oh, that's who she was? Liang Xuxing, Lu Qing. Oh boy. I knew it! It's still alive! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! It was still alive! Oh my God, man. Ah! Oh God. Yeah, die. Oh my God. Do I have any more oxygen? Oh my God. Okay, it seems like I'll have to time when I use the knife. Oh my God. What the hell? Guys. I don't know if I can do any more of this.
reaching the surface was off the table, physically or otherwise. So it's simple. Hitch a sub to Compass 2 and hope others did the same.
Right. Like I was saying, I think that's going to be it for me. I definitely can't take more of that. Horror in VR is definitely something that it's definitely different than just playing a horror game or even watching a horror movie. So thanks for watching. And take care, guys. Bye.